are numbered.
Zura asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample.
Come here.
Of course. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Jesse! God!
Doc, here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Ah!
Started believing in the angels now? If there are demons, there must be angels.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent, excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about
you. Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff, what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both. Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist! But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit!
Listen, head to the train yard, find a place to hide, I'm on my way!
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! Damn it. Brecken. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass. Does Jake know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Thank you.
good. Where the hell are you?
Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
Oh!
Raheem!
Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the Hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
All right, got it.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the Hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
All right, got it. Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid! It's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So, fucking bite wound. Oh. Ah, you goddamn stupid fucking kid! Ah, ah. Oh god. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
of the night, batter up.
Nick, let's get you out of here.
Yes, Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent, you will not regret this. Now, before we go to the... Tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up.
No, we don't have time.
Then there's no time to argue, follow me. First, we're gonna recover my awesome all this combat stuff. Like, you probably noticed that I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right? Which I thought was gonna be like hopping. Turns out it's weapons. But the sensei made me quit, because he said that I was dangerous to everyone around me. Thank you. So that's how deadly I am. Anyone in my vicinity, I can totally kill. It's a scary ability, I can tell you. There it is, the rule of the law. Okay, cool. One down and two to go. The next one is my passport. See, I thought I just needed it to get into Haran, but it turns out you need it to get out too. Who knew, right? It was raining down, because it was in my butt pocket, and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. Think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that. Have had enough. Let's go, shall we? There's my American beauty. Back in my butt pocket with you.
Is that it?
Yeah, all set. To the tower, genius. It's on, shambling zombie meat bitches! Hang on, this one probably has some special power.
Ugh.